But if you can see, some people can't realize that he's only trying to help. Let's go to the story time.
It was a good day in the start of the year. Mr. Hawk was active with no tear. A test from his project was archived with multiple fear. Until he got some unjust asses in the clear. Why, this society projects must be of all like that.
Project of beyond the evil was one of the hardest steps of my life. Too many delays and every type of shit that you can't imagine. And too many people don't even realize that and just throw that shit off.
Mr. Hawk was hurt in the back. This fucking society project just be demonizing us. They call this a gentleman, but they don't even bust. Fake projects on the laps is what they do in the must. While the fuck are they still big in the crust? Is this the society lust? We see them only supporting the shit projects that don't even got some love in them. They make us look like we're not their own. Critical people that make some other. Like alone. I like speaking facts in the crowd. Hate or not, here I'm in the lab. You can see that they made one city off there that only 30 people will vote. Only simple projects are present in there, but they don't appreciate the real ones in the round. So Mr. Hawk got mad in this type of shit and got expelled. He got the courage that no one would have imagined and told him to fuck off. And then you can see they got fragile and left off. Mr. Hawk laughed so hard that they lost their motive in the days.
They had no other option than running out of the place.
Because the power beyond the evil is a match with us. Hear me now, story time with Mr. Hawk now. And if you can relate, let's get to the fucking top now.
Fuck you, streamer company. Never judge Mr. Hawk.